Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you that Alcatraz TV series Cast Then and Now 2021. If you are new, so please subscribe our channel for more updates. And if it's your favorite TV show, then like this video. Let's start the video. First of all, in this list is David Hoffman, who is playing the character of Tommy Madsen. The date of birth is 25 February 1979 and the age is 42 years old. Next is Jason Butler Harmer, who is playing the character of Deputy Warden E.B. Taylor. The date of birth is 9 October 1970 and the age is 50 years old. Next is Leon Rippey, who is playing the character of Dr. Milton Beauregard, who was born on 30 October 1949 and the age is 71 years old. Next is Sam Reed, who is playing the character of Emerson Hauser. The date of birth is 14 September 1947 and the age is 73 years old. Next is Parminder Nagra, who is playing the character of Dr. Lucy Banerjee, who was born on 5 October 1975 and the age is 45 years old. Next is George Garcia, who is playing the character of Dr. Diego Soto, who was born on 28 April 1973 and the age is 48 years old. Next is Sarah Jones, who is playing the character of Detective Rebecca Madsen, who was born on 17 July 1983 and the age is 38 years old. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.